but he was a broken man. I don't want to see you. End up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Warzone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you!
You both!
Damn! It broke! Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
Research about this.
It
was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the Forgotten Cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet. This really be it. Of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's some sort of marker, Byzantine script. but I can't quite make it out. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
empty here. Got to get inside.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are...
Blasting their way in.
Ha!
works. There must be a way up there. Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
Thank you.
inside.
My lord, what you say is impossible.
Yeah.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
I could get out onto that bar.
Charges! The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!